Hello friends and family, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'll be showing you how I detangle and pre-pull my hair on wash days. If you want to retain length, this is what will reduce the amount of hair that breaks during detangling and washing the hair. So do stay around and watch to the end. I start off by sectioning my hair into four parts. So I'm using amla oil. Amla oil is known to strengthen the scalp and hair. It prevents dandruff and dry scalp. It reduces hair loss and also stimulates hair growth. You can use any oil that works for your hair. It could be olive oil, coconut oil, or your oil mix. Some people use aloe vera gel, other DIY pre-pulls, or store-bought pre-pull treatments. I prefer to use oil, and I'm trying the amla oil for its benefits. So basically, I cut the hair strands with oil, which gives the hair that slip it needs to loosen up the knots and tangles. This helps the strands to separate from each other so that your comb or fingers can easily go through the hair without much damage. I try to use a little oil at a time, but enough to detangle. And as you can see, the strands are well separated, and this did not take too much effort to achieve. For knots, which are typically at the tip of the hair, I apply a little more oil and tease it out until the strands are well separated. So to finish up with the pre-pull, I make sure the oil is evenly spread throughout the hair, especially the tip, which is more prone to breakage. Pre-pull or pre-shampoo is a treatment given to the hair that serves as a protective layer, as the name says, before shampooing. During shampooing, much of the hair's natural oil is stripped off. Pre-shampooing kind of prepares the hair for better conditioning. It adds extra moisture to the hair and makes the hair softer. Usually, I don't comb my hair after detangling. I do that after deep conditioning. But I want you to see how easy the comb goes through the hair. I then twist up the section I've worked on or put it into bantu knot. Pre-pull might seem like a bit of extra work on wash days, but it's totally worth it. Hot oil treatment can be done as pre-pull. This is especially beneficial if you have low porosity hair. So this is a close-up look at how I do the detangling. I apply the oil with my fingers on one hand, and on the other hand, I use my thumb to do the detangling or to separate the strands whilst the other one applies the oil. It is important that the tips get enough oil because that is where the knots normally form. this. The hair was a bit dry and so the oil was splashing. So at the point, I even closed my eyes so that I don't get oil into my eyes. A couple of times I've used too much oil also, and I find oil kind of dripping around my neck. I wasn't comfortable with that, and so I tried to reduce the amount of oil I used in pre-pulling. So this is the total amount of hair I shed after detangling all of the sections and combing through. After pre-pull, I cover my hair for at least 30 minutes, and for the amla oil, I do it for an hour because that's the instruction on the bottle. Some people leave the pre-pull treatment in their hair overnight and wash it the following day. In my experience, I didn't like the fact that I had to be too careful trying to avoid staining the pillow. So I keep it for 1 hour and that's it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.